Okay, do I, can we get out at any
time? I like
time?
The aesthetic. Alright, so we can take a plank by holding E.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Hold on.
I broke my plank! Stop it, Gump! Stop it! You're breaking my plank! I wanna do it! Hold on.
It's all over the place.
Okay. Okay. Stay still.
Alright.
See, this is what I had to deal with.
I'm gonna get right back at you, buddy. You know what? I don't need this.
Okay, get rid of that shit.
Go
okay.
Outside.
Can I take this instead?
I can right click to throw, swap with.
Here we go.
Ow.
Let me break her.
Back at you. Go to the door and start it.
Let's start it. Okay, start match. Start. Okay. It's frozen.
I'm watching you just walk in place right now.
Okay.
Oh, I'm frozen. All right.
We're out.
Wave one.
Where are the melons? It's so white!
I feel like it'll be pretty obvious soon enough.
Do you feel uncomfortable, Gum?
No, I wanna fuck up all the melons. You know what they've done to this world? Screwed it up!
Oh god!
Oh, no! Oh god! She's dead! Oh no! I'm gonna eat the melon!
Wave one high score? What are you kidding me? I'm spectating.
You should live, right?
No, I don't. I think you only have one life.
What?
Are you kidding?
Oh no, oh no, oh no, there's more melons.
I'm gonna spectate, I guess.
Ow! They're eating me! Oh god!
Hey, I'd like this thing to disappear, come on.
What's it going, what's it saying?
I'm trying to spectate.
Can I eat melons?
I'm spectating you, but there's like a stupid pink thing in the way.
I've got a door.
Spectating is also jittery.
He had a baseball bat! I'm gonna home run him!
Oh god, no.
Yeah! I'm almost dead.
I can't believe I died so fast.
The melon comes out from now.
Are those companion heroes?
Ow. Ow. Ow.
I picked up a speaker, it was playing music.
Well. Wait, Shirk the Wanderer.
Alright.
Oh, that's music?
Yeah.
It says it on the screen, I thought someone joined or something.
Spectate?
Yeah, it says like you can't really click anything. Is that it? Do we have to leave?
He glitches out and just says, nope, yeah, and you're gone.
Oh. Okay.
Alright, back to the main menu, I suppose.
No, please don't break it. Don't break it. Alright, we're being conservative
this time
with this
around.
One.
Yes, this time we pay attention. We look out for the melon.
Why don't we just like stand back to back?
Okay, watch everything.
Here we go.
I don't know what the melons can do.
Proceed
though.
With caution. You walk right,
proceed,
forward.
Proceed
I walk
with
backwards.
Caution. Alright.
Always spin
There's,
around.
There it is, right there. Coming
First
out of the front
melon.
Door. Fuck up the melon.
Careful! You just wet.
Can I hurt you?
I don't know, but don't try.
Okay.
You got this, Gump. Please don't die.
I'm dead.
No, are you kidding me?
What?
Oh, no. No.
Good
no.
Luck, Z.
No. No. Go away. Go away. I don't. No.
Maybe they insta kill you from behind. I don't know.
Okay.
Was...
Oh. Don't. Hey,
don't
fly.
Let them get you from behind.
Ah!
Oh wow, wow. Melons are deadly.
Oh wait, wave two. We were already on wave two?
Yeah, there's only one melon on wave one.
But maybe there's a thing where it's like, we can't maintain the connection after the game, we can't reset it.
We're still figuring out how to do online stuff.
First time game developers, we're working on everything. Well, they got the art style down. Okay, careful, careful, careful. I can play that game too, I can play that too. You blended very nicely. I'm starting it.
Alright. Keep an eye out for the...
Can we just like wait in here? Why don't we just wait in the truck?
I don't
want
to be in the truck when like 5 melons and 10 melons are starting to come after us. Oh, it's behind the truck!
Oh my god.
Run! No, we have to stand our ground.
We should go inside! We should go inside.
Going towards the inside is what killed us last time.
I mean, it's okay. Come on, we have to advance.
I
want to
see how much damage we do with the melon. Alright,
wait, you can pick up the melon?
Yeah,
careful, there's a melon right here. Careful. Gollum, careful. Okay, okay. On wave two.
Hey, I found a dead body! I found a lot of dead bodies! They killed our people, Z!
Dead bodies. Oh my god, he fucking jumped on top of me! Oh god, oh god, oh god!
Oh no,
okay.
Revenge in hell!
No, go! Careful!
Okay, I got
it. Are you doing any damage? Are you actually doing successful damage?
I don't know, they're dying!
What weapons can you pick up? Oh god, that's coming for me.
I got a door.
Okay, we're good.
I moved into this other room, Z. Alright, this looks like a pretty safe place.
There's a melon coming in.
Just kill it, kill it, kill it. I gotta adjust my seat.
Okay, I got it. We're good.
Alright.
I still have a solid amount of health.
If we stand our ground, it regenerates, it regenerates.
Okay, good, good, good.
If we stand our ground, we shall survive.
Oh, god!
So much.
Oh god! I don't have much health!
Oh shit, there's a little... Oh god, I've never been so scared.
I just realized the white was my health. I thought the red was my health.
Actually, what are melons considered as? Vegetables or fruit?
They're fruit. They're fruit.
Okay, alright.
They grow out of the ground, I'm pretty sure. I think. Please don't die, Gon. Please don't
die. I'm trying.
Okay.
You know, I had a neighbor who grew melons. I never knew what happened to them.
You was never seen again. Oh god.
Oh, there's so much destruction in here. We should leave. Oh,
my god.
It hurts!
These blood splatters are like extending like
over top of
the bench.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, we need to advance before they
finish in completely.
Okay.
Alright, I'm watching your back.
Okay, they're coming down the hallway. You got it, Gump!
Got it!
Oh no, you're dead! No! I'm all alone! Oh no!
Alright, good luck, Z. Okay. I'm spectating.
Alright, I'm checking out this room. Please have something good. I'm advancing and
going
upstairs.
Go upstairs.
Okay. Good.
There's one behind you.
Oh god. Oh no.
Did you take the bat?
Oh god!
Oh no! Z, no!
I couldn't do anything! There was a bat, though?
Yeah.
I had it.
You didn't help.
New goal for the next one. New goal for the next one. Let's try and advance as far as we can.
Actually go inside the corporations.
How's my frame rate? Jesus Christ. I just noticed it was like weird. Join up, by the way. So this definitely is a game with four people. We can probably get pretty far. We're at a disadvantage, so we'll have to come back.
There might be, it might not be balanced for two. Or one.
It's okay. It's okay. We are two people each.
Look, all we have to do, is perform
the
skill
of
two.
Let's just proceed.
Run in there with a killer instinct. We kill him. We want the melons dead.
Just remember, we have impressive range actually with these planks or with our weapons, so like we can actually strike them like at a pretty good distance. So just never let them get super close, and then we should be able to get pretty far.
Okay. Is there a basement down here? Oh shit! I'm going down to the basement.
Oh god! I have a melon. We've got contact.
I went into the basement, see? It's okay, really scary. Come down here.
Let me jump down. Are there melons? Are there dead melons?
There are no dead melons, but it's...
Oh, melon!
Oh, Jesus!
They're making their way into the basement.
Melon simulation chamber?
Oh my god.
Are they...
Melon
are
behind
they
you!
Really, they're, are they really
don't die,
melons?
Don't die.
I'm dead.
Oh god. Really?
Yeah, doors aren't good weapons.
I hope I didn't kill you. Is there a melon in here? Oh god, there's melons. Dude. Does this keep going? I gotta keep going. I have no choice.
Yeah, just keep running, man.
Okay. Oh no. Oh no.
This is where my
heart's
here.
No. Oh no. There. Oh no. No.
It's right there, man.
Go away. Go away. No.
Hey, you reached the staircase. Nice.
It's the staircase that we failed to explore last time. I'm pretty sure he had a friend behind him.
Of course he had a friend behind him. They want you dead, Z. As a group, collectively, they're gonna kill you.
We're gonna end up like coming up from above or something.
All right, behind you.
Oh god. Wait, I see them. Oh no, this is like The Fugitive. I just gotta keep going. Come on, no. Okay, top floor. I don't know why. This is the classic movie thing. You're getting chased by someone and our instinct is to run up the stairs.
Well, smack him down.
Okay. Oh god.
You have to sometimes turn around and kill. And if they have a bat,
One by one! Okay, we're good, We're only on wave 3, by the way. Oh god. Oh god, no, I'm getting bullied! Okay. No. I need my companion. I need my companion. Oh shit.
Did you read the message behind the door?
Well, I can go back and read it. If I survive, if I live to tell the tale.
No! Melons are dangerous.
They are. This is more fun than Fruit Ninja. And I thought it would kind of be like that. I didn't think it would like be a wave-based game. I thought it would just be like, we're just slicing fruit with friends.
Yeah, just go forward.
Multiplayer Fruit Ninja.
Well, I loaded in.
But you're already in, but I'm not.
Yeah. So I can't even move. Yep,
Wait, it's going. Here we go. So we're still on the same truck for this level.
There we go. We start off in the same truck, but then once you start the match...
I just realized, like, I like how we are covered in, like, hazmat suits, like they're radioactive melons. Alright, let's see what
they
the construction
They certainly don't offer any armor or protection.
I wouldn't think we would need it for melons, but that's surprising. Ooh.
We don't know the story of this place. But this is, we're containing
you.
Oh my,
that thing just jumped from the building, did you see that?
No, I did not.
It jumped.
Oh, behind you!
It started at the top. Oh. It's okay, I got it. Lost a little bit of health. It's hard not to lose health whenever they, like, make contact. If we can get guns, that'd be fantastic.
Holy shit.
I wanna try picking up, like, other things, though.
Well, oh, God. You can always pick up the speaker. Oh, Jesus.
I'm picking up the melons. You alright, Gum? Oh,
yep.
God. Right behind me. Fight melon with melon. Where's the baseball bat? Actually, fighting them with the melons, I seem to get a lot more range. Oh, God. Fuck!
Well, don't forget that you can throw.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, I'm gonna try throwing a melon at a melon. What the fuck? Oh my god, that was amazing! That worked out so well.
I think we can't hurt each other.
Yeah, let's try not to. I think I killed you the last game, I'm pretty sure. Because I was slicing. Oh fuck! Oh god, Gum, I have no weapon! I have no weapon! I have no weapon!
Oh no.
Am I stuck? I think I'm stuck on this thing.
What do you mean?
Oh no, Gum, I need you to bring me melon. Bring me a piece of melon, I need to defend myself.
You're dead!
I'm dead? Because I'm, for me, I'm like stuck on this ladder.
I see your body flopping around.
Oh shit. Maybe I'm not technically dead, but I'm still in my body. My soul is still here, Gum.
There's so many.
It says I have health on my screen.
But it said you died too. So I think we might
be access. Early access.
I'm in the mist! The fog!
I see your silhouette. That's all I can see.
Okay.
I saw a piece of the melon that you sliced, though.
Yeah, I see your body still just down there. On the floor. Oh, God. I threw my only defense! Oh, fuck. You know, you can go pretty fast if you just turn around and sprint. Alright, I got the speaker. I'm gonna deal with it.
Oh, my God, dude. There's like 6, 7
melons. I know.
There's no way!
I don't have any form of defense. Oh, I see their shadows following me into the darkness, into the mist. God. And you're like half dead. You can't actually spectate.
Yeah, I'm where my body is pretty much. Like it says, I have a little bit of health.
Hopefully they all followed me out here. I can't use the body as a weapon. All right. I see
you running. Hello. You have approximately 7 melons. Following you?
God, I can't see the mist.
They're running away. They're running towards me. What are they doing? Keep them going in the circle. Are you dead?
I'm dead. I couldn't see from beyond the mist.
You still have that problem? Like, yeah, are you spectating me now?
Yeah, where I'm just dead on the ground.
Yeah, they're glitched
out.
Like,
they're just humping me. They're just T-bagging me. Oh, this is the most obscene thing a person could do with fruit.
I just see you like flying away, like someone's picking you up like a ragdoll in Gmod. Okay, I'm gonna leave this game. How do I do it? Miscellaneous? Wait, head bob and head tilt enabled? I may just have to close down the game.
Yeah, it looks like it glitched out.
Fuck. Okay.
Hello, miscellaneously too. Alright, hello!
Trying this again, and hopefully we don't get...
Hopefully we don't become...
Random spectating issues.
Corpses just living... isn't that something you'd be afraid of? Just like... Being in your body, fully aware
forever
of things happening?
Forever in purgatory? What if that's what happens?
What if
there's like
a
small sliver of you that's still alive technically even when you're dead?
Even once all the electricity stopped going through there?
We're electric?
Well, I'm pretty sure neurons.
Well, I mean, yeah, I guess. I think there's probably still a little bit of you inside there.
I mean, I'm not saying
Ow.
We're fucking
you just totally
like,
hit me in the face.
I'm sorry.
Ow!
Okay, so there's definitely friendly fire. Are you actually dead this time?
Did you just, like, fling a melon into me?
No! The melon's body flew into you. I think that actually does damage, too.
Holy fuck!
Because I remember I killed a guy...
I can't even spectate you.
And the,
oh, wait! I can actually spectate you, okay.
Yeah, I killed a melon, and the corpse of the melon flew into another melon, and he just instantly died. Yeah, see, it just happened there.
Wow.
Collateral. Okay.
Game has potential, it just needs to be a little more smooth.
I don't know how I can tell you that the wave is over, but not allow you to like
yeah,
end
the
it.
Waves are so fast, too. So I think there should be like some preparation time between waves or something.
Yeah.
Like if there's like some traps you can set up, that'd be cool.
I still want to see, I want to get this sword that's passing by.
Hello, Gum.
Hello! Ow!
Welcome to the truck.
This is my first day on the job.
Oh my god, is this part of this?
So I know we're the melon containment unit, but I don't
signed
know what
up,
that really means.
I signed up to work of nuclear waste, and I intend to clean up waste. We're at the nuclear waste construction plant, or they use nuclear waste to construct buildings here.
I don't think that's sanitary or safe.
It is incredibly safe. But these construction workers, they all love watermelon. They love it to death.
And that's
so much
why we're
that
here
they
to
died.
Contain them?
Oh. We're here to contain their snacks.
The snacks?
They all love watermelon.
Maybe this is just a lesson for humanity. Maybe we're doing too much with science. We shouldn't be trying to make buildings out of
has
radioactive waste.
Has science gone too far? That's impossible. Oh, science!
A,
has
right
science
there.
Gone too far? Melons! Big,
they're
juicy
huge.
Melons!
They're huge! Yeah, you'll solve...
Let me know if I accidentally hit you.
Yeah, you'll solve global...
Can I take this? I can
starvation.
Beat them with the speaker. I have a speaker.
Oh, the music stopped.
Wait.
Once you pick it up. That's funny.
No! I hear the music! Watch! Can I drop it? I just threw it.
Yeah, I just started back up. This guy's got a
oh
bat.
God, I don't have a weapon. I don't have a weapon. I need a weapon. Okay, I'm gonna beat them with music. Eat music! Now, throw the music at them. Oh, please don't die. Oh God! Oh! God,
all
I'm right. getting molested! I'm getting molested! I'm getting molested! Please hit it! Ah, okay.
I got it for you,
okay.
Buddy.
Okay, I gotta pick up the melon.
Alright, I'm going upstairs.
Alright, I will follow you.
Oh fuck, I called my melon! You know, this place doesn't look so bad. Very
it really
nice
doesn't.
Design.
It looks like a good project. I wonder what this building's gonna be. It might be the corporation, actually, that we were on. Oh God. I got no- I-
Before it was built,
I think I'm doomed. I think I'm doomed. I have no weapon, and I'm getting- Yep.
You're getting meloned?
I got meloned.
Do you think the melons can come underneath this area that I'm at?
I certainly hope not.
I mean, they're way too big, right? I mean, this seems like a nice human
size. No, they just face through
area.
Walls. They're also like ghost melons, ghost nuclear melons.
Please don't. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
I just see this happening through a wall.
Okay, alright, alright. I'm alive. I don't ever want to experience that again.
I don't know why the melons bleed. Do melons bleed? Does that have a weapon?
It does, it's the bat.
What the fuck? I didn't see that before.
They've been carrying them sometimes.
They fight back. This is so silly.
Oh, God, please, stop.
This had to have been a game like, you know, a couple game devs or something. Like, they were just up in that and it's like, dude, what if we just...
Fight melons?
We're just like getting high. Let's make a game. Where there's just waves of melons attacking you. Leave match. Alright, let's do it again. It's gotta be fun to be a game developer sometimes. You just make silly games like this.
That'd be just like, ooh, what if we gave them... Just, they just beat things with a shoe. Just kill the melons with a shoe. Big one. The size of the melons.
You could pick up
it
a speaker.
It just fills up the entire screen.
Okay. I went back to corporation, by the way.
I saw that. Hello.
Hello, Gom.
It's my second day on the job.
This is gonna be a successful game. This is like my 20th day on the job. I'm your trainee.
Okay, can you give me some big tips on how to handle the melons?
Well... yeah, I haven't exactly fought a melon in my entire life.
Oh, this guy's immediately coming out of the fucking bed.
I just threw my thing at him. Okay!
Oh, God.
You killed your trainee!
You're getting stronger. I killed the melon and the body flew into you! It's not my fault!
Jesus.
I'm sorry, boss man.
It's okay, Paul.
I will go to the basement.
It's okay. Oh, no.
No, 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 not like this. Not like this. Not in here. I don't even know if melons are real.
I think you're gonna die.
Okay, I've got a baseball bat. I just gotta get out of here.
I think we should try and figure out, like, there should be a backstory behind these melons, like, a way to beat the level. Do you think we can beat it?
There's
gotta be a story to this
game.
Yeah.
I don't think it'd be there in, like, early access.
They should make these maps super long and it loads into new areas and finally there's, like, an ending. It's like, we finally found, like, the lab where it all started.
You go one by one by one.
There's some like boss melon, or like a mother melon. If you kill the mother melon, they all just
she's not
drop
like slices.
Dead.
She's just like a full thing.
She's a whole melon. Yeah.
Whoa, mama! Whoa, melon, mama! Melanoma?
I haven't seen a melon in a while.
Back in all the cancer.
What?
Melon, mama, melanoma.
Oh,
he's got a sword. I was trained by your blade! Ha ha!
Holy shit, you had a sword.
And a machete! What the fuck? Why do they have all these fucking weapons?
I don't know.
There's so much shit here, I can't even see the machete that dropped. Oh, I want to be able to eat the melons. That should be possible.
You really should be able to eat them and get health. That'd be great.
Because as it stands, you just kind of like...
Eat my enemies.
Yeah, they just fucking walk up to you and your health is gone. You're like, alright, I guess.
Yes.
God. You see the blood come out of them? What? Alright! Keep throwing shit at them!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's working! I've discovered the weakness to melons! It's other melons!
They actually, like, if you throw the melons at them, they actually, like, die pretty easily.
Yeah!
What wave were you on? What wave is this?
Five.
Damn. Don't get cornered.
Always get cornered.
Always have an exit. You have an exit plan?
Yeah, kill everything. It's a killer kill!
Including you?
God! God, the melon flew like into me. I almost made it into six.
I just love how they like bleed actual blood.
They
like, what the
all
fuck?
The place.
It's not even pink. Like, one thing, but it's like, you know, watermelon juice for the water itself.
It's to match the aesthetic. Everything is white except for us.
Red and white is a good contrast.
Yeah.
I totally don't use red and white as my colors. I like it.
Do you splatter your blood everywhere? You should get like a. That's an easy shirt design.
The red I use is like a blood red. Like it's not just normal.
Put your logo on like a blood splatter and use that as a shirt design.
Bloody shirt, and it's like a white shirt.
Yeah,
that would be a good shirt.
Yeah, it's just your white icon in between all the red.
I wonder if people would buy that.
They would.
The next video available now. A shirt. I could Photoshop that pretty easily.
I can just hit quick play because you're the only one hosting stuff right now.
I know. Only one playing this in the world.
Whoops. Yeah, there's only one review.
Knocked
on
over your plank.
It's alright, I just picked it up off the floor.
Alright, here we go.
So this time around, we need to like stop sending their bodies into each other. Because that's I think that's one of the biggest things that's killing us. Because if we're like on the other sides of it, it flies into us and does a lot of damage.
Mm-hmm. Wait, I just see some pink right here.
Oh my
god! Oh god, fuck! Jesus! That just dropped from the building or something?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh! What the fuck?! Die! Jesus, okay. Right behind us.
I'm tossing.
We're in.
I can't toss. I'm scared.
Careful, careful. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
I toss a weapon at him.
Okay. I'm gonna pick up a melon instead. That just seems to work really well. Alright, I need to be careful. I need to be careful not to hit you.
Yeah. Also, the melon is so huge in your hands, you look like just one of them. Like, let me show you.
Let's try and keep our distance. I know what you mean. I know. As I start walking to him, bouncing up and down.
Friend.
No. Careful. Okay. Let's stay far apart. That way we don't end up killing each other, and then we can try and like get as far as we can.
Vidokes.
Okay. There's a melon coming over here. I'm gonna take it. Or how about we can like call melons or something.
All right. Well, once there's like five of them on each other, you just kind of keep swinging.
Sounds.
Like there's another one behind that one.
Keep my distance. Okay. Okay. What the fuck? Just killed me! That keeps happening!
Okay, I'll be honest, I threw something at him and that might have inadvertently flung something into you and killed you. And I didn't see it happen, but the timing was a little too good.
Okay. Fuck you then.
Fuck the hypothetical situation. Oh my god, they just go through the railing.
I know. They're parkour masters.
I want to get to six.
Have we not been to six yet?
We haven't been around six yet.
I feel like they've been going so fast, it's been hard to tell.
Yeah, like...
They just all come in like
a
continuous
wave. Yeah,
within
like a few seconds, it's just like four. You're like, oh, alright.
Like, what's the point of waves? Just keep them going. They should really just give like a melon death count or something.
Well, I guess it's just like, because at some point, you have to be like, oh, it's wave five, we're gonna be dealing with this many melons.
Yeah, that'd be nice. I mean, it's early access, it's probably just like, it's... just made a simple code.
Yeah.
Just to send out melons, like, okay, now we're just gonna do waves, and it's gonna be like one more melon every single wave.
Yeah, but they'll just eat you and smack you around.
Okay. Ow! Okay. Okay. Goal is by end the- I wanna have like 100% health by wave 3.
I wanna see if we can friendly
three.
Fire first, hold up. This is the perfect opportunity.
Does that hurt? You just took out like 20% of my health.
Hit me back.
Or even.
Yep, that's ridiculous. Alright.
Oh fuck!
They're both here.
Okay, so it was two melons per wave two. Let's see how many melons are in wave three.
Two melons for wave one.
So yeah, wave one. Okay, one melon. You got it. Okay, Jesus Christ. That, seriously, when you hit them, they just fly at like 100 miles an hour. Okay, I'm gonna throw. Oh fuck. I need a body. I need a body. I need a body. I need a body.
There's
I need a body. Fuck, 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 fuck. Kill it.
I'm throwing shit.
Okay, I didn't have anything.
The body flew back and killed the other one. Where'd the sword go?
Alright, oh, I'm shit. Throwing this.
Me too.
What the fuck? I need to stop throwing stuff.
Yeah, you gotta keep it eventually.
Okay, okay, I got a piece of melon.
Alright, just get behind me, just get behind me.
I'm dead.
You're not dead?
Oh, it's doing the thing then. Oh wait, I'm not dead! What the fuck? I thought I was dead!
God, stop! Oh, the fucking melon! It's an actual melon! It's gonna kill me!
This is fine. Okay, okay, I'll try and get closer. Oh god. Okay, we're good? We're good?
I'm so close to death!
Okay, I'm trying! Run this way! Run towards me! Well...
How'd they kill you?
It stepped on my pinky toe.
It like, bitch slapped you like, get out of here.
It's like, I'm doing this guy.
You're like, I'm gonna save you!
Game's so glitchy, it's so like... Not smooth, but it makes me smile.
I just want to know, I wish there was more of a way to tell how you're gonna hit. Also, you know, it'd just be so much nicer if we could just hit... Alright, replay. Restart.
Yeah, I know. It'd be an addicting game, it's like, oh, another one. Another. I'm sure they'll have that. It's just
you know, in the first 2 days of early access.
Great match. Melon Simulator.
Hey, how you doing? I got in before you.
That doesn't make sense.
Are you in the truck? Oh, I just started. Oh shit.
I think we have another glitch.
I hit quick play.
I am not here.
He might have just. Oh god.
You are not here, Gom.
You're still in the truck?
No, you're just not in the game.
And the game started?
I'm on wave one. I just walked out. You are not here. I'm all by myself.
We might be in different games.
I guess so. I am all alone.
Tell me if it goes to like wave two now.
I'm on wave two. I mean, I just happened to kill
okay.
a melon.
Yeah, I figured out what happened.
What the fuck? Oh, now I'm getting attacked.
Fuck this goddamn melon came out from the goddamn window.
Please don't kill me, Melon. Please don't kill me. I'm just trying to survive.
Holy shit, can I use them? Oh my use the melon ink letters.
The ink letters?
You know the letters you can pick melon up? Ink? Yeah.
Really?
I'm beating people with my old face.
Seeing how far I can get on my own. I don't need any friends. I am at a dead end. This is not good. Can I open doors? No. Oh boy. That thing has a plank. Oh boy. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Give me your baseball bat. Oh god. Ow!
Surviving! I am surviving!
I died at wave three.
I'm on four. Die, bastards! Tossing just like melon bits is really, really useful for just not having to worry. You just go whoop, right click, right click, right click, and you're gone. You know, the safest area might legitimately be just the truck area.
It probably is. You want to just stay in the truck the entire time?
No, not in the truck. I mean, like, in the truck area.
I think we should try and stay in the truck. Actually, no, we'll probably end up killing each other that way because it's so narrow.
Yeah.
Let's just stay around the truck.
They pushed the fucking speaker all the way over to me. That's hilarious.
I created another map. Just join whenever you feel like.
Alright, I made it to wave six.
Damn it, Gum.
That's all I wanted to try and do. Make it to wave six. And I have succeeded by just right-clicking. Like, at this point, like, they'll reach me and, oh god, I'm out. Oh no, 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 no! Okay, fine. There you go. I'm trying to- I'm like one hit away from death. Maybe two. Yep, I'm dead. Okay. Leave. Quick play. And hey, how you doing,
hello,
there, friend?
Hello.
Are you ready to survive?
I am ready to survive.
I have become
all right.
A melon containment veteran.
So we're just gonna try and stay within the range of the truck. We're staying around the truck. We're gonna see if our plan is going to work, and we're gonna make it to wave 20.
Wave 7. How about that? Start small, realistic, and scale
stretch
up.
Stretch goal is 20.
Let's do this. Stretch goal is 20. Please, please.
So I really want to try and get those letters though. So like, do you just have to get to a higher floor and then you just, dude?
I hit it
truck,
with the.
Stay
I hit
around
it with the. I hit
stay
it with, like,
around
the
truck.
Of a melon, just like.
You are proceeding. Oh, you just tried knocking it off.
Well, I didn't try. I just like not. I killed one.
I want to try
and
knock
it
off.
Upwards okay. Into it.
Let's try knocking. Damn it. Oh god, no, I need a weapon. No. 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 Oh, fuck! Fuck! Okay.
Beat him with the door!
Beat the shit with- Okay. Now, hit the letter. What the fuck? Did not throw that.
I hit it at a pretty high velocity. It was
my
just-
weapon?
It was
careful,
just like,
careful. I think my game is glitched.
Why?
I can't pick up things.
You're picking up stuff right now.
I don't see it on my screen.
It might just be really tight.
I am fighting with my invisible melon. Ow. What the fuck?
Behind
I went
you, man.
Flying.
Behind you, yeah.
Yeah, all my weapons are invisible. My inventory's full? What?
Okay, put away your melon. Use the scroll wheel. See if that does anything for you.
Oh shit, yeah. I got my. I forgot you can change weapons.
See, back up, back out of that area, man.
No, no. Okay. We're good, we're good.
Wait, more.
Oh, no, 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 no! Another one behind me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Wave 5!
Alright. Let's just- I'm gonna stay by the truck.
Where are the guns?
There are no guns. We sliced and-
I need some time to recover here.
Oh shit, they're on us. Oh god, they're everywhere.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Okay. Not much health left. Okay, I'm gonna try and get the ones from the back here. Oh god, careful! Right, am I dead?
See, yeah, you're dead.
Fuck, it's doing this freaking spectate thing again. Like, it still says I'm alive.
And your body's just flopping around. Smacking your body, Z.
You are standing in front of me. I am watching this happen right now.
Quick.
Dude, you made it to wave 6.
We did.
Gonna watch you get the game's. Not game 7, wave 7. Cubs win! You are the Cubs right now.
Oh shit, I'm out.
Feed the Cubs.
Okay, it's alright.
It just said zero fucking died.
Yeah, like 20 times.
I love early access. I can't even leave it. Let's restart the game now. It has been done.
It has risen. We quick play.
I am here.
I am here too.
I am waiting.
This is it. Our final opportunity. To survive. Survive.
How does that work? This is your final opportunity to survive.
Because we've been here many times.
We missed all our other opportunities.
This is the cycle of life and death. We die to the melons, we return to die again to the melons. But maybe this time, we will survive. Longer. Stronger. Deadlier. Fight with me, Z!
Fight! Let's go!
Alright. We will stand our ground in the area.
Alright, I'm
of
keeping
our
my
deployments.
Distance from you. Whenever I get close to you, you just get into like a mad melon killing mode, and then I end up dying from all the collateral damage.
I will
damage.
Cover this way. You cover that.
And
further.
I will cover this way, Mr. Fella. Okay, first one's over here. I got this.
Alright.
Oh god, he's gonna put me with a sword. He's gonna put me with a sword. I just knocked the sword away.
Yeah, the sword's just in him. I'm gonna take this. Thank you.
Fuck you. That was my kill. It was my kill, it should have been my sword.
Find his weepers,
did he have
man.
Anything? Did he have anything?
No.
Nothing?
Yeah, just remember, they don't use it on you. You can yank it from them.
It's true. Oh, like I can just take it?
Yeah, you can press E and take it from them if your inventory's not full.
Okay. I don't see a melon.
There's
I see
one
any melons.
You.
What? Melon spotted!
There's another one, someone coming behind me. Two behind me, actually.
Oh god, it just took some help away. These melons are fast. Are there any melons behind us? Nope. Alright, good job. Good job. We're off to a good start. Wave 3 have almost full health.
Try not to get behind the melons.
Oh, okay, okay, there's a melon behind the truck. You got that. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, melon right here. Took away minimal health. Good. Got it.
Oh, shit, another one. Jesus.
God.
They're so fast, man.
You gotta be careful not to get cornered. These melons, they are tactful. Incredible tactics.
Yep, by hiding behind
very calculated melons. Very right, calculated.
I'm going in. Oh, I want the speakers.
I want to get this bat over here, this spiked bat. I'm getting the speakers. Oh god. Melons are just hopping the walls. Oh, melons are jumping the walls! I hear melons.
Oh, there's so many.
I hear footsteps. Melon footsteps. Oh god, he just hit me with that. Oh god, oh god!
There's so many on you! Survive!
It was only two. We're good.
All right, I almost have full health.
A little over halfway health for me. I need some time to recover from that.
More coming!
Alright. How much health do you have?
I have a lot.
Okay. You take care of some. I need some time to recover. Oh no.
To your left.
Oh god, is there any behind me? No, okay.
Yeah, there's one coming in behind, but he's super far at the moment. Just focus on these guys.
Oh god! Okay. Where are they behind us?
I got him, don't worry. Behind you, actually.
Oh god! No! Okay, I'm a little less than halfway now. I'm like two-thirds. I'm like, no, one-third.
We're in wave six. We're getting close. We just need to make it to wave seven.
Careful with that melon.
Okay, yeah, don't worry.
I have a feeling they're gonna hop this fence here. Oh,
behind us, yeah.
You got it, Gum. You got it.
Oh, I did. Behind you.
Oh! Ah! No. I got to live to see wave seven, please. Oh! Okay. I got it. Got it!
Behind you!
Oh my god, I'm almost dead! Gum, I'm almost dead!
Alright, I will throw myself at them!
Wave 7!
Wave 7!
Yes!
Alright,
don't get cocky!
We're going for wave 8!
Is it foggy?
It totally got foggy here!
Do you want to advance?
No. We stand our ground.
Oh no. Oh dude, careful with those throwing man. Oh god. No!
Jeez!
Avenge me!
I will slice and dice the melons in your honor!
No! Come on, you gotta
stand my ground!
There's so many melons!
God!
Why are they all showing up when I was dead?
Wave 8! I fight in Z's honor! I'm almost dead. I don't know if I can make it to wave 9.
You can do it, man. You can do it. I get afraid of all the bodies that just fly around. Like, you just take away so much health. You probably should, like, move at that point. Wave 8 we made it to. Okay.
Oh, we hurt so much. If we survived longer, we're getting better at slicing the melons.
I love this game.
And once you bring in friends...
We have to come back with four of us.
Good things will happen.
Just to see how far we can get.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, that was fun.